Been a real treat. This is Mr. Shannon Harris, ladies and gentlemen. And it's been really nice for us to sort of play these songs. First of all, to play them, because we haven't really played them since we recorded the album, which was almost a year ago now. But it's nice to play them how they were written. I was thanking you guys before, because I know that this album might have thrown a bunch of you guys, called Europeana, and it was a different sound. And it was an escapism that I was craving over the last 2 years, which we've all experienced, where looking out the window just wasn't quite cutting it anymore, was it? And so the only way I could find that escapism was through nostalgia. A nostalgia that I lived and a nostalgia that I wish I had lived. It was kind of a combination of fantasy and reality, but nostalgic nevertheless. And I was only able to do that because travel was what I missed the most, was meeting people in different cultures, smelling different food, tasting this different food, and just always having, you know, the senses on rather than just going in, you know, neutral and autopilot. And so the way I did that was by revisiting all of my favorite memories, which were based with travel, which was kind of my youth. And so it was all this music that I grew up with, which I sort of associated predominantly with summer holidays, because that's when, you know, you get to travel when you're a kid. You don't travel for work. So this next song, I really want to play it to you guys like this, because I think you'll probably hear more of the Mediterranean in this version than on the version of the album, even though the version on the album is kind of my memory of the Mediterranean when I was a kid. I don't know if any of what I said made sense. Thanks for sticking with it. That was a pretty long-winded story, but this is a song called Secret Life. I haven't played it yet. The album version is great. This might suck. Down where the shadows can offer me darkness, I like to roam where the sunlight can find me out. Somewhere I can't be found. Faces and places I won't see again. Nobody knows me, but everyone here is my friend. Till the night comes to an end, and I do it again. Always hiding, you don't even know the real me. I'm so tired of trying to be someone I'm not when I know what I want. Secret life, I get in so much trouble when I'm not with you. Secret life is a lie that I live when I'm living without you. Swim to the deep end till I lose my breath. Looking around, I can see that there's no one left. Just me and my regrets. I'm back here again. Always lying, I don't even know the real me. I'm so tired of trying to someone I'm not when I know what I want. Secret life, I get in so much trouble when I'm not with you. Secret life, I can help myself, I can face the truth. Secret life is the lie that I live when I'm living without you. Always hiding, you don't even know the real me. I'm so tired of trying to be someone I
life. I can help myself, I can face the truth. What's even life is a lie that I live when I'm living without you.
We're going to do one more, and then I'm going to come and say hi. Come and meet people. It's been a while. Yeah, this is a song that explains basically that whole long-winded rubbish story I said before. This is all explained in this particular song. It's a song called More Than Ever.
I love you more than ever. Yeah, yeah.
And so much, guys. Thank you. All right, let's take some photos. Where should I go?